think the beginning of the season, 98-99, I don't think it was any different to any other season. We knew we had a good team, a good squad. We expected to go and do well.
Our form was inconsistent in the early parts of the season. We're conceding goals. We're exciting. The attacking football was brilliant, but we're still conceding goals in the league. But then turn to Christmas, the FA Cup against Liverpool. What a game that was. And then it just seemed to snowball from there.
You know, the season hasn't been all Manchester United had hoped for, not so far, but an FA Cup tie against what is a young Liverpool team, the stage should change that.
1-0 down, 4 minutes, 5 minutes to go.
A few minutes ago, they took Paul Ince off, and Paul had played for me, and he looked over and went to me, you know, winding me up. Just wasn't vicious, I was just, you know, Ince being Ince. We made the substitution and brought up the goal in a Solskjaer run.
Beckham may just take this on. Lifted towards the head of Cole. And yes!
When you're 1-0 down and you score that equaliser, you know it's coming.
Into Cole again. May break for Scholes. Solskjaer!